Durga Pujo, the largest religious festival in eastern India, is a festival of joy. People, regardless of caste, gender or ethnicity, come together as one. Its rich cultural tradition makes room for everyone. Or does it?
ছোটবেলায় যেমন আমি বাবার সাথে বেরোতাম, স্পেশালি প্যান্ডেল হপিং করতে, কিন্তু আফটার অ্যাক্সিডেন্ট এভরিথিং স্টপড।
সব ঠাকুর দেখতে যায়, আমি তো যেতে পারি না, আমারও দেখতে ইচ্ছে হয়, মামার সঙ্গে আমি পুজো কাটাই।
বিগত 10 বছর আমি কোনো মাদকগ্রান মুখ দেখিনি।
ছোটবেলায় বাবার সঙ্গে মিলচারে করে ঠাকুর দেখতে বেরোতাম, তারপরেতে ভালো লাগার দোহাই দিয়ে বন্ধ করে দিলাম ঠাকুর দেখা।
In the milieu of sights, sounds and smells, does anyone think of all those people who, owing to physical disabilities or old age, can no longer enjoy pandal hopping simply because they can't climb steps anymore? Well, we do. To make Durga Pujo more inclusive, we suggest a small change, starting with Badam Tola Ashar Shonkho. A simple ramp made out of plywood that will make the pandal a little more accessible, a little more wheelchair friendly. The green ramp. To encourage other Pujo committees to follow suit, we are inviting them to use social media and rise to the occasion to make their pandals more inclusive. Just click a photo of your Pujo pandal. Upload it on Facebook or Instagram with the message, "Name of the Pujo needs a ramp," accompanied by hashtag Pujoforall, and we will send you Greenply Plywood to build one for your pandal. But that's just one half of a good plan. Pujo committees that already have a plan for ramps can also upload a photo of their premises with the message "Name of the Pujo has a ramp," accompanied by hashtag Pujoforall. Based on the information you share, a map with ramp-enabled Pujos will be available for download and shared as a social media post by Greenply. This will help people who've been unable to access pandals discover Pujos they can go to. Pujo is for everyone. Let's make it more accessible. An initiative by Greenply Foundation.